Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on once again, and time for some more Gems of War. And then, I'm gonna have to do this a little bit differently. There's a pet rescue project, or there's a pet rescue mission that I gotta do. I only have 17 minutes to get it done, so, yeah, and Resonator, Warp Lord, yeah, probably looks a little off. Let me go ahead and get that going. And I got a YouTube comment. I think I fixed this. Okay. Apparently I had the wrong ability here for the level 20. DJ Screw told me about it. I guess I told him he was wrong or something. But like I said, I think what he did is probably typed a dot in chat during one of my streams. I probably didn't get the memo and just picked Mana Source anyway. I don't know. I just picked it once and forgot about it. But anyway, okay. Yeah, I didn't get that many this time, but on the other hand, too, I probably wasn't on as long as I was in the previous vaults. I was kind of the opposite. I actually ended up with too much sleep. I kind of came to the conclusion, I think, this morning. I think what happened Sunday morning, I think. Saturday night, I ended up taking like three 1-hour naps. That's probably why I had such a problem sleeping on Sunday morning. Kinda have the same issue this morning too. Sleep schedule got thrown out of whack. I tried to limit it to only like maybe one nap a night, but like on Friday night, Saturday morning was such a rough work night. No way in hell is able to stay awake. Grand total of 4. I think I had 1 before the event, and then I got 3 paloozas. I think most, if not all of it, on one day or on one session. He's gonna get a whole shit ton of green matches. Team want? Oh, okay. I guess I went right by this one. I bought the one that had, it's not showing it here, but I bought the one that, blows up all the, blows up all the yellow gems. Yeah, I'll go ahead and make one. Yeah, it was this one here, Hook Sword. This is the one I got. Got them both. Yeah, I saw this one too, but no. Green and skulls. Yeah, too situation specific. Okay, and then, gonna skip over to the next album. We are frozen. Gems? That's actually in a guild task, huh? Try this one out. So red and purple. Change the banner and go along with it. Okay, now let's try. Fucked it up. And I misread that, Poliana. Yeah, I misunderstood that one. Using Staff of Storms, I'll have to change the banner. Whoops. I Yeah. Still looking at something. Red and purple. Try being stupid. Get a search. Oh, damn, three of them. Huh? I got a forging out of it. I see him. No. Get my surge. That turned to shit quick. So oh, bless would have been nice. And what do? Buck it up. Damn it. Yeah.
Retard! What the fuck?
Oh, get out of here. I got happy hands right now, so I have to keep them away from the mouse controller. I can do that. Shit. Ain't got shit. I gotta have more men on this second guy. Okay. Someone's gonna get yanked. Of nothing. Just like clockwork. So, it's like either six of one, half a dozen of the other. Like, using that other weapon just gives my opponent 3 matches, so... Ain't that what I'm using? No, it's a staff. Never mind. Shit. I turned to shit. Didn't get my surge. Almost, but not quite. really that fucking weak? Yeah, and there's what's his name? The Emperor? Either the Emperor or the Empress. Supposed to be a pretty powerful card, but he's now available in these vault runs, but with my luck, I probably won't get him at all.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Okay, so I guess we're just drawing all reliable. But I am gonna have to fix this though. Hey, Kataro. Summit. That's what happened. That's what happened. Yeah. Back when I became level 20, I picked Mana Source. I'm guessing, Screw was around. Picked this, but then I copied the team right afterwards. And then I saved them on my notepad. Yeah. Recopy pasted it. So I'm thinking that might have been what happened too. Again, I probably did have Nature's Aura. But like I said, at the time I copied this team, I had Mana Source on here, so. Yep. Yippers. once again, let me... Still up. Yeah, crash on Rama. Unfortunately, Leviathan's gotta go. It's gonna give him a bunch of free greens. Only four, don't see it. What's up, Adam? Listen to some insane clown posse, you take it? Guild War ended yesterday or the day before. Yeah. Yeah, technically I laid down at about 3 a.m. And then it was just pretty much off and on from there. You want to get them all to at least level 10. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, I gave them up a long time ago. Yeah, Kataro's not a fan of this game. And it ultimately, the big reason I'm playing this game now is just, it doesn't crash. Not getting my surge take way too fucking long. Came up short. One more match. Surprised me if it happened. In this computer I got's pretty much outlasted its usefulness. know what? Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few minutes. Use the bathroom, and looks like I'm gonna make me something else to eat. Yeah. Yep, some Jeep therapy. Anyway, I'll be back. I should remember to buy some red grapes this time. Hopefully those don't have seeds in them.
Fucking psychos! Who the hell are you people? I don't know who to trust anymore. You're not with the government, are you? Chances are they're the wankers responsible for this bleeding catastrophe. Bioweapon gone bad, most likely. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this, and when I do, the whole world's gonna know what they did. First, I need some help with this bloody arm.
I'll try.
Just get me a first aid kit or some bandages, I'll patch myself up. Oh, thanks, mates. As soon as I'm good, I'm heading into the jungle. I've heard the rumors. Secret government lab hidden where no one can ever find it. Who knows what sort of heinous experiments they're doing on helpless little animals.
Thank you, friends. There's so much suffering, and any kindness is...
I love surprises.
Have some chicken breast with teriyaki sauce.
No fan of stamina. That's already a big turnoff with me.
Got something. You might find hint. Interested?
Thanks for all your help. Hope this helps.
Yeah, no fan of stamina.
Press Dead Island. Not a fan. Now, this, it might be a little bit tolerable. I'm assuming that as slow as the stamina is draining, I'm guessing I should probably level it up to that point. Now, if you've got that kind of stamina at the start of the game, it's somewhat less of an issue. But I want to be able to run to infinity. Otherwise, you're basically playing a damn Facebook Zynga game. Jungle maggot? What did that say? Jungle magger? Damn, what happened to him? Or what happened to the other guy? Looks like the schismen played off of him. Die.
Yeah. Oh, like, arms clipping through walls and stuff? Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and call it good there. Yeah, because I've gotta get back into the game. Damn it. Shitty ass luck. I didn't get much out of that one. My God, are you really that fucking weak? I'm gonna... I guess I could also try, poop sprinkler, even though team's not the most ideal. Edit. Yeah. Resident Evil. Search for Joe. One stinking hit point. Yeah, Resident Evil comes to mind. Yeah, pretty much any game with jump scares, I'm not really into. Some good grapes so far. Didn't help much. Didn't help much. So I need a major orb of forging then. Search for Joe. Celestials. Could always use that, but what a. We'll try something else here. Looking for a tarot card. My search. I'll take it. In fact, now that I think about it, let's... Thank you. Really? Jack shit out of any of this. Well, let's try that. Oh, that's what I gotta do. I'm gonna... From the ghetto up in here. Well, this is Suncrest. The kingdom focus this week is Shantang, so I don't know why they have a Suncrest in there. But nope, I ain't got him. So I guess. From the ghetto up in here. We're getting another one? This one here popped up about a week ago. Actually, I could probably look real quick. Yeah, we already had it. Yeah, we'll pass you. I don't really use them. Right here. My gold farming team is this one here, Guildtoss. Yeah, but the cap is 100, but if you have him in your team, or if you have this guy, it doubles that. Red or green, surprise, surprise. Still no red or green. Yeah, literally destroyed the entire board, but... Probably, yeah. But that's my, this is my gold team. I don't really use my soul farming team. I don't even know where it is. It's this one here, but, it's kind of lacking in the power department, but I don't really want to use it here in this kind of battle. Yeah, the treasure team is too much for these guys here. Gain of souls with that. Increases your cap. I guess I'm gonna try this one out. This is more of a fun novelty team right here. Skull Falls. Works until it doesn't. Yeah. Glock. Yeah, Glock's Lord of the Fourth Wind album. Nada. Team that works great until it don't. No search for Joe. Yep. Ideally, you want to run as you want to keep grinding D12 explorers. Yeah. Difficulty 12. Team that works great until it don't. Team that works great until it don't. Mythic stones? You mean ingots? Oh, those. Okay. You just, you get those just by completing explore runs. How much you get depends on the difficulty. My fault on that one. Yeah, for the most part, yeah. Like, and speaking of that. Yeah, I gotta call an audible. I still gotta get my PvP tier to 1. Totally forgot about it. So. Kinda missed it after a while, huh? Six. Too sure on this one. Nope. Didn't work. Not enough greenies. And having that trade is totally fucking pointless. When it just gets overwritten. Chances are that might have been why I switched to mana source. PvP. Leaf Storm might be nice and everything, but when it gets overwritten right off the bat, it's basically a waste of my talent. Yeah. Or when you're giving your opponent free matches. So it looks like I'm gonna have to. Don't do those. Yeah, I'm gonna have to switch to my main. So, got off to a bad start. Didn't get my surge. So. No browns or blues. Or greens. Want to buy firebomb team? I have fucking nothing. Yeah, except maybe that. 11? Well, maybe. Thank you. Okay, swap it out of this album. Yeah, big thumbnail here, so... One of my all-time favorite video game soundtracks. And probably my all-time favorite voice acting as well. Dante's Inferno. Yeah. Actually seen that game before. I've heard the name Dragon Age, but never seen the gameplay. Oh, thank you, Adam. Oh, alright, well, thanks for dropping by, man. See you next time, dude. Yeah, you too. Costs. $10. Yeah, then I'll just maybe I'll have a chance. guess it was enough. Try my roid it out, team. Controller glitched. That's why. It double tapped on me. Who's getting that one? Yep, shipbirds are getting this one. It's about all they can handle. Did I get my surge? Not too sure. Got lucky. Stop to her. Kinda iffy. Forgot to put a class in. Of course, knowing my luck, I'll probably get my ass kicked. Would have done it. Oh. Maybe. Surge. Probably won't get my surge. Ooh, miracle. A miracle's I got it, but it might be too late. 14. Too much for those guys to handle, so back to the main. Should have left sooner. Skip this one. Oh, there goes one. Yeah, you're gonna have to do it. Okay. Christmas theme. Just go with the main. Didn't get my surge. Yeah. My own fault on that one.
Holy shit, shit, shit.
What's wrong with these guys? What's up, Martyr? And let's bring out the shipbirds for this one. I reckon. That bad, huh? Heart attacks 24/7. Been there. Gonna lose this one. Pretty fucking embarrassing. This is the low tier team.
It's official. You suck.
course, getting board plucked like this doesn't help matters any either. Might have a smidgen of a chance against this group. Favorite soundtracks, as well as probably my favorite voice acting in any game too. They're just freaking awesome. Yeah, I think I saw him. Are you talking about the animated one? Yeah, I saw it like a long time ago. Yeah, I think I saw it one time a long time ago. I mean, it didn't suck, but I'd actually prefer watching the game rather than the animated show. And hadn't read the book. Yeah, never read it. She's about to go bye-bye. Nope, killed her. Oh, you did? Okay. They're still putting them out, huh? Might. Three matches. How long is it? Okay. Let me go ahead and break off real quick. I gotta use the bathroom. I'll probably make me something else to eat. And I'll just keep that running. Anyway, I'll be back. Thank you. a couple peanut butter sandwiches.
If you want to be featured in one of our videos...
Click.
Simply send your rage clip to my email or go to 47rage.com.
Okay, gonna have to turn that down some. Not when you got watermarks right in the middle of the damn screen.
Not everyone, bro! Every f***ing buddy! F*** off!
Yeah, I gotta switch that. I can't watch those that have watermarks like right in the middle of the screen. So here's an alternative. If you've got to have a watermark in your videos, they got to be in one of the corners. It can't just be right in the middle.
Man.
Oh, wait, these are, I want to say these are Russian. They're all doing the same thing, pounding on tables.
I'm gonna kill you.
Bro, how are they killing me so quickly? Olha. Olha.
Oh, this is wow.
Fittura.
Fuck.
Died to a little scorpion. Maybe they'll have Gems of War in here. I've done this quite a few times. Maybe they'll have some pinball in here too.
Pallar inte mer. Jag blir fucking knivad. Dude, why? Nothing good can fucking happen to me. Nothing fucking good.
I've said that before. Martyr came on, and he wanted to watch a gamer raging video with me, but the problem was, is the one that he showed, they had this, a fair amount of channels do this, but they had this damn watermark, his Twitter hashtag or whatever, right in the middle of the screen. It pisses me off to no end when they do this, so it's gonna get annoying as hell to have to sit there and watch all that, so it's kind of an alternative. I switched to another video, just typed down Gamer Rage, and this is one of the things that came up. Something that doesn't have a watermark pasted right in the middle. But yeah, it's just what I usually do, like if I wanna take a break from take a short break from the game, just, you know, throw a video on. Big boobs, yeah.
Holy, almost got pickaxed to death.
No way. Gotta admit, that was a nice shot.
Not you. Imagine I had a plate. Imagine. Oh my god. Forgive it.
Sorry, I suck.
Okay. That's gotta get shut off. Okay. Things set up. Wisdom of talent. Why is it not showing my talents over here? Cast that against a better or earlier than I want to, just to get a leaf storm going. Almost. Maybe. Ain't nothing. Oh. didn't work. And he's not entangled. Still alive. There we go. Just babbling. I have to bring out the main for this one. Got him on the border. Going for it. Paid off. Glitch. This one again. One more battle, and then I'll probably start winding down. And which could end up being a short one. He'll get a turn, and it'll be my turn, and he'll be dead. Ooh, how about that? It fell off. Miracle of frickin' miracles. Going for it. Chomp. Maybe one more. And I'll bring out the shitbirds for this one. Surge. There goes one. Oh. understand it. Oh, it bought me a little bit of time. Like I said, this is one of my all-time favorite video game soundtracks right here. Today. Totally forgot what I was going to say. Anyway, it's gonna do it for me today. Holy shit, am I tongue-tied. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta get going on my blog post. I gotta get that all typed up and posted up. And then, I might have some grocery shopping I gotta do tonight. I don't know. I'll have to look in my cupboards and all that. But if I do, I need to get in there and get it all taken care of before the stores close. Preferably about an hour beforehand, so... But yeah, there was something else I was wanting to say, but my brain's kind of scrambled right now, so I'll just go ahead and call it good here. But thanks for dropping by, everybody. I appreciate that, and I should be on again tomorrow, my default time being 2:30 p.m., and that is U.S. Central. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.